So, listen, especially for Nigerian men, you like to eat fufu. You like your wife to do it and do it in the pot. It is not just to eat it. You have to be ready to wash the pot because after they do the fufu for you see what becomes of the pot. It's not easy. So every time you're thinking of your wife doing Nigerian food for you and doing that, what do they call it? Cassava or yam or semovita, semolina, whatever food they have to put and do it in the pot. You know what I mean? Be ready to do the washing. Washing of plates and pots and pans does not make you less of a man. Okay? You hear with me I talk? Hold your hand for your ear. Did you hear me?